We're here with our 572 current subbies contest. Here are the rules. Please pause the video because I have allergies and I do not want to be sniffling through the video. I will read on number 4. Make an era themed nail design. Eras like 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s. Show a picture that inspired you. Explain why the era inspires you. It can be a live or a picture show. Minimum of 3 nails. You can start off with the nail beds just to save some time. Be creative and be unique. Number 2. Show me 572 nail related items. Live or a picture slideshow. You can show glitter mixes, glitters, nail arts, anything. Hold on. Anything you can use on your nails. Beads, nail polishes. And no, do not show me no 572 nail polishes. Y'all know we got them. Mylars, stamping plates, ribbons, rhinestones, etc. You know, everything you use on your nails. As long as you show me, say, rhinestones, we have a variety of colors. You show me each color that you got. Stamping plates, you know, they come what, in 24s in the kit. You can show me glitters, any color. If you have 3 or 4 different sizes, like 064, 125, as long as it's the same color but different sizes, I'll accept that. Neon glitters, different colors, shapes, sizes. You can show me the your glitter mixes, as long as it's all of them are different. Nail art. You show me that. Containers. You can show me the containers that we store the nail art in. Maybe you guys have something that I don't have. That'll be good to see. Ribbon. As long as they're all different. I think that's about it. So, it starts 5/21/14. And it ends in a month. 6/21/14. So, you guys have a month. You guys have time. Winners will be picked at random on the 22nd, okay? And that's about it. So you could pause it and read it again. Make sure you're current and visible. If you want to like and favorite this video so you won't forget, you can do that too. But it's not mandatory. And I'll be back with the prizes. Okay, ladies, here with the prizes. You will get a coin purse. You will get. I'm gonna stop saying you will get. You will get. Some lace. This is blue, really pretty. We got pink. See, like that'll be 1, 2. Just as a reminder. This will be 3 because it's a different color. This is purple. It's like a really light purple. It's really pretty. And we got this black one. So pretty. Then this one, let me move this out the way. So I want you to see this one. It's really big, but it is pretty. And look at that piece. Here's another one that's big, kind of big. It has these pretty bows on it. And it has like the netting, which you could cover the whole nail. You will get, oh, let me stop. Pretty gold one. Gold and black. And this is the last one. Alrighty. So that is all the lace. These are some of the mixes that you will get. I will be throwing in more, but these are the ones that I just picked up randomly. These are handmade nail arts, 3Ds. You get a bag of those. You'll get two grab bags, four. And then you will get these nail arts. Let me pick it up. Let me zoom in so you can see a little bit. If I can. Okay. You will get two of these. Some of those. Alrighty. And now you will get you will get a box of 25 of these nail arts, 10-gram jars. And I filled them up with some mixes. Let me zoom it in again. And all of them contain 1 teaspoon. Some contain 1.5 teaspoons. But majority of them contain 1 teaspoon. And this is the swatch for that one. You will get 6 glitters. 2 of them are holographic. And the glitters are jam-packed, so you can add more acrylic to them. And other acrylics that these have are from Diva DC. The teal and the purple are the holographic. And this is the swatch. And these do not have no clear on them. These are the other three glitters. Here's the swatch. Here are some of the pinks. Some of the darks. That is the swatches for those. Let me zoom out so you can see. Sorry for my hand being in the way. Zoom out, baby. Oh, that's great. It don't matter if I mix them up at this point because y'all get to see all of them. So I think I did a good color choices. You got a couple of blues, greens, purples, blacks, yellows, peaches. And that's about it. So I hope you enjoy. I hope a lot of you participate and be creative and be unique. Bye, ladies.